There it is. And give it up one more time for Quincy. Also, my name is Valley, the young Marines for coming out in last minute, pulling off an honor guard, a color guard for us. Give it up for them, please. The song I'm about to sing for you guys today is called Last Call. Basically, this song is put yourself in Quincy's position. And you grab a radio and you're thinking, okay, I need, number one, I got to get help. Number two, tell my family that I love them. And that's what this song is about. It's about an officer who's struck and is caught in the crossfire. He then proceeds to deliver his last words back to his wife and kids. Back to his brothers and sisters in blue. So as you listen to this song, Last Call, I want you to put yourself in that officer's position. And just take a moment to remember the sacrifices that are made every single day by our brothers and sisters in uniform. And honor them and respect them when you see them out there on the streets. I told a few of these gentlemen the other day in the Sheriff's Department that it may feel like it's all of you guys against all of us as civilians. But there's a lot of civilians out there that are watching y'all sit. Just don't know it.
Yeah, amen.
You're all our angels, and we don't mind being yours. This song's called Last Call.
Tell my wife I love her, and then I won't be alone.